How are you? Yes, I can see Celine is here.
Hi.
Hi, how are you? I can see Mercy Adoyo has also joined us.
Yes.
And there are some two more who have told me that they are joining, so we can wait for them to join. But as we wait for them, I think it will be in order for us to do a brief introduction, so that we can be able to know who is who, so that as we start learning, we are able to understand who is the tutor and who is the student. And we start learning together, because every single day is a learning experience. So first of all, I'm Eric. I will be your tutor in first aid. And I'm a person who has a wealth of experience in the medical background, and I've been teaching first aid for quite some time, and we have practical experience that we are going to share that will be able to assist us in doing or in helping other people during emergencies. So the main aim of this program, as we said, the main aim is to introduce you to various basic skills that you need, so that you can be able to handle any emergency that occurs either in your place of work, at home, or in various places that you may be where the emergency is likely to occur. So today, I want us to take a brief minute so that we can be able to introduce ourselves from your end, so that we can also understand the people we are dealing with, maybe your professional background if you can, and also you can also help us to understand where you are coming from. So Celine, you had introduced yourself earlier, but you can introduce yourself again, and if possible you can have your video on, so that maybe we can have the privilege or advantage of seeing you from the other end. Wow, Celine, how are you?
Yeah, this is the first time I've been
Yes.